Donald Trump sits atop those polls. Natalie?
All right.
Holy fuck! That was beauty. That was beautiful.